Today, I'll use Botox for underarm sweating. Before using Botox, we usually do iodine starch test and mapping the sweating area. And then we divide the sweating area into squares of 1.5 centimeters square. And then we dilute the Botox and prepare our injectors, insulin injectors. And then we use the injection to the squares that we marked. And the Botox had its effect in 2 weeks, and it lasts almost 4 to 6 months.